Hey, how are you guys? I'm Chubby. I'm a hubby, and my name is Chubby Hubby 12, and I'm here to show you guys yet another Team Epic mission completion. We've got the Phillies level 4 just completed, so I'm going to get my 10,000 XP and 45 tickets. We're going to move on to number 5 and exchange a whole whack load of Phillies. And I already forget what legend we're after. Oh, Mike Schmidt, veteran impact. I do believe he's an 89 overall, which is pretty good. I mean, you can get diamond players from these team epics, but you know, who am I to complain? I need to get 18,000 exchange points. I may have to give up my Dale Murphy veteran impact and my Ben Revere, but I do not want to ever give up my flashbacks. So let's see if I can get over the 18,000. I don't even need to give up my silvers, I don't think. Let's take that one off. I don't want to give up my Dale Murphy. No one's gonna do it. No one's gonna make me. You can't make me. Let's see if I can get it a little bit closer to the 18,000. I mean, I don't want to waste cards. Yeah, what the heck? Just do it. Stop talking and do it. Everybody just wants to see what the Mike Schmidt statistics are like. Whether he's got good power, does he have good fielding? Is he a third baseman? I honestly don't know. How about we all find out together? No more suspense. Suspense is scary. Like, for example, do you overcook the eggs? That's scary. If you get that yolk in the middle that's kind of like halfway, it's gross, man. Either it's soft and beautiful, or just cook the heck out of it and make it hard. And then I'll eat it. None of this in-between stuff. Now that is suspenseful. If you guys think that I excessively talk about food, well, I love food just as much as I love baseball. And baseball and food go together. Anybody's been to any kind of stadium, we know there's hot dogs, hamburgers, salted onions. I mean, salted peanuts, caramelized onions, steak fritter. Is there a steak fritter? Or is it steak frites? An apple fritter. Yeah. Anyways, I was just stalling till we get to the Phillies. Here we go. Veteran impact Philly, Mike Schmidt. He's a first baseman. Check out his power versus righties. 91, not bad. Contacts, not bad. You know, he's an overall player. I like that. You know, he's not great at one thing. His discipline's very good. I'm going to use this card. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Click the thumb at the bottom, the one that's pointed toward the ceiling. Chubby Hubby 12, checking out for now.